The Developing Health course is a really interesting and unique course that runs for 2 weeks every year. The course will cover the whole spectrum of medicine, particularly working in a situation where the normal resources may not be available. It's quite an ambitious course because it's seeking to reach out to a whole range of professionals.
It's a real mix of people from all sorts of countries and from all sorts of experience.
The course has a variety of speakers, so each day is different.
There's lots of different topics on offer and it's all given by people who have a lot of experience.
There's lots to learn in the course. We're learning from experts at every lecture.
You couldn't get better people than the experienced people who teach on this course.
In addition to the classrooms, there's quite a mix.
Workshops are quite interactive. Some discussions on various topics.
It's a really supportive learning environment where you learn together.
It's giving me really a good opportunity to refresh all the things that we've learned in the medical school.
It's really good to get up-to-date knowledge, things that I won't learn through my practice at home.
One really useful part from last night actually was going to the mission fair. Having everyone in one room really shows how many opportunities there are.
An incredible course, very well put together.
I would strongly recommend it.
It gives everybody a chance to know the direction in which they're going.
It gave me a better insight into what I was going into, really.